isn't that?
Escape this.
loneliness.
My mistress's eyes are nothing like the sun. Coral is far more red than her lips red. If snow be white, why then her breasts are dun? If hairs be wire, black wires grow from her head. I've seen roses damask'd red and white, but no such roses see I in her cheeks. And in some perfume is there more delight than in the breath that from my mistress reeks. I love to hear her speak, yet well I know that music hath a far more pleasant sound. I grant I never saw a goddess go. My mistress, when she walks, treads on the ground. And yet, by heaven, I know my love is rare.
Responded.
there's a lot of frantic haggling going on underneath. Oh, yeah, that's right for eight. That's right for eight.
Wait, let me see this.
As many horses as there are teeth, horses standing on top of a red hill. First they chomp, then they stomp, then they stand still. Very, very corny riddle, but.
Okay, that one.
That
makes sense. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Stayed and headed to this festival.
5 eggs in,
So we get pulled over, and...
Do it one more time. Brick house?
Chariot upside down.
Yeah.
In the past, you didn't always? And you are a sight of yourself. In the present, you're doing it, and it's giving you a great deal of trouble. This is the Five of Pentacles, as you can see, they're in.
End of his nose, his nose. With no ring at the end of his nose. Dear big, are you willing to sell for 1 shilling? Your ring to the piggy, I will. So the tickets away, and we're married next day. My turkey lives on a hill. They dined on mints and sliced
oh, yes.
Great with the run
like that side, yeah.
And hand in hand on the edge of the sun, they dance by the light of the moon.
Oh, the girls,
the moon. They dance by the light of the moon. Do you like me?
Let's gestures.
Look, check it out. Check it out. 98
Oh, they're showing the red. Yeah.
That was after
but not least, I guess it's one also a social aspect about family, friends,
Venus Refuge. The heavenly right that song. What is home? 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 Your voice
I remember
me fully grown. Yeah. Leave me alone. I do this by myself. I'm all alone in the zone. And I don't know where else to go. What is home? What is home? What is home? Now I'm an economic migrant.
My brother had this stereo system.
A bunch of tyrants.
You know, living
alone, I don't know where to go.
One day I took a nap. I took a nap right at the base of the stereo system. Listening to this John Legend album over and over.
What is home? What is home? What is home?
And I love the words. I love the piano arrangement. I love the soul that was coming through. I love the performance of this arrangement. I just didn't know that I wrote all these things because, you know, I didn't really have a vocabulary before. I didn't know what I was feeling. These songs and these words were pulling me in. I was 16. 4 years later. Starting to write songs that are like a vehicle for escapism. And a vehicle for safe space. I was thinking about and writing melodies about loneliness and the time and
everything. And the other thing is that this song was about myself being a refuge to the childhood part. She long ago somewhere in Chicago. But at the time she was going through something rough. So I wrote a song for her.
And the other thing is